Okay, we gotta find a clear. We gotta find the code to that bunker. I spoke on it earlier, you didn't hear me? I said it was cool. I said it was cool and that I liked it. Unless I was talking too low and you couldn't hear me. I said it was cool. With some good artwork. What design thing for you? Well, earlier I said I already got some custom designs. I just haven't been on Twitch to put them on. Put them on the channel. first card. So don't wanna. Did not think to take the water ones out. Water pick me, water pick me. information that they didn't deliver their stuff already. should be enough. Boom. There we go. I wonder if I can just bomb it with like a, let's see. Nope, don't do nothing. So we're stuck. just finished picking three. Is picking four worth it? I mean, so far. It's been worth it so far. Somebody knew that you'd get. So Tachi, it's a new helper that you get. Hold on, I gotta focus on this before I answer your question. Probably the ice picking. Probably the ice picking on that, they're probably my favorite right now. Because the moth was using ice. It had like a little ice. It was making everything cold. I guess you could say that ice powers or something. I don't know. Like in this game, you're trying to find out where all of them are at. Olimar disappeared, and I think we pretty much found him. Not this one, but he's in the area that we're in right now. Like, this game has like expeditions you can do at night. They got glow Pikmin that you can use in the caves or at night. Or at the nighttime. They improved the Pikmin interactions a lot from Pikmin. Like, I didn't play Pikmin 3, I played the first two. And, the Pikmin in those games were fucking ridiculous. They were very difficult to control, and in this game they improved that a lot. Right, like the Pikmin not doing stupid stuff no more. was a Blue Onion. Oh, this must be for the ice Pikmin now. Or in this game, like, they don't have different, they don't have like multiple onions no more. It's just like one unified onion that got different colors on it that house all the Pikmin. So I can carry an ice Pikmin now. They must got one for the purple Pikmin too. But some of the Pikmin don't really help in this situation. Certain stages, certain Pikmin don't help. I gotta figure out a way to turn that one on. Knock out that dog again. He's almost up. No, the Pikmin still sing. They actually kind of, I don't know if this called singing, but they be teasing sometimes. It's probably going to end up being this one. If I'm gonna be honest, this one probably going to end up being my favorite Pikmin game. Because the Pikmin are so much better to control in this one.